leadership of our emirate recognized that buildings, whether they are new or existing, must become more efficient, greener, and lower in energy intensity. For this, we will be leveraging innovation, advanced energy efficiency technologies and features, and global best practices that tailored to this region of the world.
We are planning to have RetrofitTech in Saudi Arabia with our partner, ACM. This is the plan. We are working on that, and we look forward to seeing you there. The UAE is driving and leading the energy efficiency. You are a partner, and thank you for that. Now, this is what we are planning. We have projects with Dubai Airport, Museum of the Future, some iconic projects in solar, which Ittihad has executed with our solar partners.
As a specialist of pumps, we are observing that in the retrofit there is a lot of focus on the LED lights, which is fantastic, and also on the solar panels, which is also fantastic. But we are missing the thing in between, having around 25 to 50% of a building's energy consumption, and that is the pumps. ACM has been doing a fantastic job creating this awareness over the past 5 years. I've been participating this for the third time, and it's very professional with the right audience. It's not like an ordinary trade show. It's a place where the leaders for sustainability meet.
Smart AE is a company that does energy efficiency and ICT as well. We have a slogan, we call it Intelligent Efficiency at Work. And we mean by that we combine energy efficiency and information communication technology, which is today all about this whole IoT thing.